fans are thrilled. They've been with them all the way. And it's not just about today, as the players will tell you. It's what they've done game after game, Alan. You've won leagues. It's a test of durability as well as excellence.
Yeah, that's what makes it feel so satisfying. A test of your character. They've come through with flying colours.
And the pyrotechnics, very suitable.
Dream about moments like this, gathered together behind that famous trophy. What a moment for these players.
And what a trophy. They're league champions. Alvarez. Oh, it could be dangerous. Alvarez. A tremendous break, but such a tame ending to it.
Yeah, certainly didn't get the finish that that counter-attack, that that move deserved.
Dembele! Good save. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Ni en boîte avec des meufs, on t'a recalé. Ni en tapis, ni en pelle, zéro smiley. J'suis pas des leurs, j'suis pas des leurs. Robert Marley, Bobby, Bobby. Comme un éber, comme jamais. J'suis dans le texte. J'suis dans le texte.
Call it 4-5-1, Lee.
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really.
two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a long strike.
Can they take the lead here? And it's come off the keeper. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, very close to seeing the opening goal, but the goalkeeper had other thoughts.
Lamar, he just let his opponent glide by. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P. What we all hate as defenders, pace. As soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Neil, Griezmann. Here's Pjanic, Ricky Puig. What a go! Staunch rearguard action. It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game. The reports have been confirmed. He will, in fact, end his career at the end of the season. No two ways about it, Lee. A big loss for the club.
Well, absolutely. They've got to fill that gap. More to the point, what's he going to do next season? Probably sit back, reminisce about his glorious time here. Fabulous player, a real winner.
Ricky Puig. Messi, cutting the ball back. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn.
Going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do, and on this occasion he does, and he scores.
Alaba failed to hold it. Short one here. Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that, and a corner it'll be. Well, behind for another corner. And firing it into the area. Neuhaus. Tremendous block. Now Griezmann. Good pressure to win the ball back. Palacios. And now Stones. Reguilón. Marcos Llorente has it. Gabriel Jesus now. And it's Gabriel Jesus. They've regained possession. Pjanic. Griezmann. Messi. And space for the cross. Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. There certainly should have been a penalty.
Dembele. He has plenty of support. Pjanic. Griezmann.
And a throw in it's going to be.
Griezmann. And that's an important intervention. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Gabriel Jesus now. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Playing with purpose and control. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Stones. And here's Neuhaus. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, mate?
Well, Derek, he certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad.
Second half, this Champions League semi-final first leg underway.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Taking care of business defensively here. Kieran Tierney. Marcos Llorente. Neuhaus. Llorente. It has to be. It's still alive.
That's ridiculous. You don't need that much.
And a quick reminder, we've got more football from La Liga coming up for you live here on EA TV. It's Barcelona, and they'll be taking on Tenerife.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Spot on with that tackle.
Nothing is guaranteed without education.
Palacios on the ball.
I teach beginners. I loved it. Okay. I never had a mentor, I never had a teacher, and even though I've been successful, that's not. Because my education took longer. I want to reduce the learning curve. I want to teach you.
And they're breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. Left didn't know.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. It's all about translating threats into goals. Gabriel Jesus now. Half an hour remaming then. It might well be scoped for them to counter-attack here. Tierney. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Messi. Putting his body on the line. They've decided to take the corner short. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates, head in a handsore moment.
Ezequiel Palacios.
Yo.
Gabriel Jesus now. Has teammates waiting inside the area. The delivery towards the back post. On the ball from the keeper. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Florian Neuhaus. Gomez. And scope for him to produce something exciting. He's got to score! And it's a goal for Manchester United!
Well, they inflict a lot of pressure on the opposition, and that time the opposition couldn't cope with it.
Thank you.
better to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Here's Neuhaus. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Reguilon. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Might be a chance here. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him, just hit it.